Perry's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Slicing and dicing, looking good with these elbows tonight, champ.
He looks like a Michelin star chef trying to slice and dice in the kitchen the way he's tearing his opponent up.
Oh, his opponent's squirming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.